Today, state lawmakers made a push to create a paid family medical leave insurance program in our state. Now, under this plan, each employee in Colorado would pay into this program based on their salary, and the initial amount would be less than 1%. That money would create a fund to give people a portion of their wages when they need to take time off to care for a new child, to care for a family member with a serious health issue, or to take care of yourself when you can't make it to work. The bill has failed twice in the past, but the bill sponsor, Representative Faith Winter, says support for the idea is growing.